and other countries to see the environment. I just plant trees myself and flowers so that when they come, they will admire them. And I'm very sure when they go back to their places, they'll go and plant. And the neighbors there, they will plant until we get the whole country, the whole world has got the information. And then we have carbon dioxide absorbed and oxygen released so that it will help people, animals, and the plants.
Do you have anybody who does anything?